Some water, huh?
Simon. Simon has been rescued after being missing since July, and he is enjoying his first drink of fresh, clean water in God knows how long. His mom, Alicia, was really happy to hear that we caught him, and it was all a happy set of coincidences. We're trying to help a citizen who came here from the Ukraine, and her cat went missing off of Larry Utek Boulevard. We have a humane trap set with a trail camera, and I got a call this morning or an email telling me that another cat went in the trap. And I said, please don't let the cat out because it could be somebody else's missing pet. And lo and behold, I was correct. Mm-hmm. He has a microchip, which helped me track down his owner through Pet Watch, the microchip company, and the Tantallon Vet where he was originally adopted. And yes. Now Alicia has her little man back. Oh. Do you want your face on video or no?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Okay. There's the baby and his mom. Reunited. So I tell people when they say to me, oh, you shouldn't set that trap. You might catch somebody else's cat. I always make every effort to get any owned pets back to their owners, whether they just are indoor or outdoor pets who go out when they please, or in this case, a cat who was missing his family. In fact, they moved from Larry Utek and they're now living in Lower Sackville. So we took a little drive. He did not like the car. He cried the whole way. Mm-hmm. And he peed in the carrier that I borrowed from the Ukrainian family. So we'll have to replace that. That's no big deal. I'll get them a nice one for their kitty because they won't want to smell your pee. No. What are you doing? You're trying to find that. I told you were going to try to find
that.
Mind your own business. So I'm going to go out to the car and get him some food, but I just wanted to show everybody how happy he is to be home. We started him out in the bathroom so we could remove several ticks.
Yeah.
Hey, Simon. Little frostbite on your nose, but you're in otherwise really good shape. And happy to be home. The power of microchips. And make sure you register it because unfortunately Alicia doesn't have it registered yet. She'll take care of that today. All right. Have a happy day, everyone. And it's not April Fool's. It's April 1st.